Here in the valley, we've got one major issue right now. This is Fruitridge Road. It is blocked between 88th Street and South Watt Avenue due to an accident investigation there being conducted by the Sacramento Police Department. So look for an alternate route around Watt Avenue at Fruitridge.